As Sustainability Month wraps up in Pierce County, officials want you to know about Tacoma's poor air quality in the winter and what we can do about it during the summer. If you use an older wood stove to heat your home in the winter, it's most likely releasing harmful chemicals into the air. Data from a local monitoring station shows that Tacoma and Puyallup have the highest wood smoke levels in Pierce County. Now that it's warming up, summer is a good time to replace your wood stove with a modern and efficient heating device.
They want to make sure we remove some of the older, more polluting devices. These are uncertified stoves, which are at least 20 years old, that are in the area that produce 50 to 60% more pollution than an average certified newer EPA stove.
This fall, money will be available to help people offset the cost of replacing their old stoves. Sign up now by visiting pscleanair.org and click on Agency Programs. And don't forget to check if there's a burn ban in place before you burn.